Now, Denver police looking for a suspect in a hit and run that happened Thursday evening at the intersection of East Colfax and Lincoln. The car is a green 2011 Subaru Outback that hit a scooter rider, causing serious injuries. That Subaru believed to have front end damage. The driver is only described as a white man in his 40s, bald, and was wearing glasses.